This guide will assist you, how can you move folders, or files from Z Drive to D Drive on Windows 11. We are making this guide on a Windows 11 power device. You can follow this tutorial for Windows 10, Windows 8.18, and Windows 7 as well. All the process is pretty much the same. On Drive C, data is divided into two categories, system, and users files and folders. Program files, and Windows folders are system folders, download, pictures, documents, videos folder, and other folders contain user data. Moving your files and folders from C drive to D drive is quite simple, but you will have to follow a procedure if you want to move installed software or apps to drive D or any other partition to create some free space on C drive. Additionally, this process takes time, depending on the size. Using the conventional way, moving user data like downloads, documents, and other folders makes no difference, but changes to the location of the program files will cause all web browsers, games, media players, and other programs to stop working. Moving your data is easy. All you need to do is copy your required files or folders and paste them into the D or any other partitions. Your main data is found in the users folder, unless you deliberately store your data in Drive C. If you are in a rush and you don't have time to decide which data is important and which can be deleted, transfer, or move the users folder to D drive or any other partition, go to the C drive and open the users folder, identify your username, and copy that folder. As you can see, this is the username of this device. All we have to do is right-click on this folder and click on Show More Options and click Copy. Now go to the D drive or another partition you wish to move the user folder to, right-click and paste the copied folder. Before the clean install, do not forget to check through the C drive. If you have stored any data, move that data to another partition. After copying is complete, you can go for a Windows clean installation. Afterward, when you have time to free disk space, you can delete folders or files from the user's folder you no longer need. Windows comes with an option allowing you to change the location of desktop, download, documents, pictures, and even all system folders located in your username folder. Open the Drive C and then go to the user's folder. Open your username folder. For demonstration purposes, we'll change the location of the Documents folder. Right-click on the Documents folder and click Show More Options. Click on Properties. Go to the Location tab, click on Move to change its location, and move data to the D drive or any other partition. Select the drive of your choice and click Select Folder to begin the data transfer. It may take a while. You can do the same with documents, pictures, and other folders to free space in Drive C. Moving installed programs to another partition can free up a lot of disk space on the C drive. You need to have administrative privileges to transfer installed games and software. You should create a restore point. Although a restore point isn't necessary, Windows Restore Point will help you go back if anything goes wrong. You can follow any YouTube tutorial to make a restore point. To demonstrate all the process, we are going to move CCleaner to the D drive. Go to Drive C. Before you move your required software or game to another partition, it must be closed. There will be two folders, Program Files and Program Files x86, containing installed software and games. In short, check both folders to find your required software or games. You need these two commands to make changes. You can find commands on softsuggestor.com. CCleaner is found in Program Files. Open Program Files. Copy the location of the CCleaner from the address bar. In the first command, replace the old location with the copied location of the CCleaner from the C drive. Don't forget to add a quotation mark before and after both locations. We want to move CCleaner to the D drive, and we need the location path of the drive D, open the D drive, and create a new folder and name it CCleaner, and open it up. Copy the location path of newly created folder in the drive D, and get back to the notepad. Replace the new location with the copied location of drive D, do the same with the second command. Go to the Start menu, and type CMD to search for the command prompt. From the search results, right-click on the command prompt, and click Run as Administrator. Copy the first command, and press Ctrl and V keys together, to paste it in the command prompt and hit Enter. It may take a while, depending on the size of software, or games. After this step, you need to create a junction. Copy the second command, and press Ctrl and V keys together, to paste it into the command prompt, and hit Enter. Try launching the software, or game, you have moved, or transferred to the D drive. It should work. We hope, this guide has been informative, and easy to understand all the process for you. Hopefully, you have managed to transfer your data, software, or games to the D, or any partition of your choice. You can ask for assistance. If we missed covering any crucial points, use the comments section to leave your questions, suggestions, and feedback.
More info and download links can be found on softsuggester.com. Subscribe to Software Geek for more useful videos, and ring bell button for the latest updates.